إن صمود الأسيرة هناء شلبي هو درس للاحتلال مفاده أن السياسة في الاعتقال.
The steadfastness of Hanaa Shalabi is a lesson to the occupation that the practice of the administrative detention that has lasted for 65 years implemented against women and old people has just failed to break our people's will and it made us more connected to our holy places and rights. The ongoing process of sacrificing and lot of them is a clear-cut evidence that we would continue our resistance till our land is free and till our prisoners are freed again. It's worth mentioning that the hunger strike Hanaa Shalabi is undertaking has sent an important message to the occupation entitled with the unity of the Palestinian people in Gaza, the West Bank, Jerusalem, the 1948 territories and diaspora. The sit-in held here in solidarity with Hanaa Shalabi is enough to emphasize our unity. So, we in the Ministry of Planning and Foreign Affairs have the following demands. Number one, release Hanaa Shalabi now and unconditionally, and let her return to her home and don't send her anywhere else. Number two, Egypt must step forward to hold the Israeli violations against the swap deal because Egypt sponsored this deal. Number three, the international community must press on Israel to free all the Palestinian prisoners. Number four, the solidarity demonstrations must go on all over the world until she's free.
من سجون الاحتلال. رابعا استمرار المسيرات التضامنية والاعتصامات الاحتجاجية في كافة أماكن التواجد الفلسطيني حتى إطلاق سراح الأسيرة هنأ شلبي. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. وزارة الخارجية والتخطيط، الخميس 22 مارس 2012.